Welcome to your Heart Chakra Healing Meditation. I want to go ahead and start this meditation by having you get comfortable. You can sit or lie down, whatever feels right for you right now. I just want you to make sure that if you're lying down, your feet are flat on the surface that you are lying. This is going to help you to get more grounded during this meditation. I also want you to put your hands on your lap with your palms facing up, and this is going to help you to open yourself up and receive whatever it is that you need right now. Okay, so let's start by taking a deep breath in. And one more big breath in and out. Okay, so during this meditation, we're going to be focusing on healing and balancing the heart chakra. This chakra holds the power of love. If you feel like you've been having trouble with love, meditation is going to be very helpful for you. Whether that is sharing and expressing your love for others, or whether it's self-love, or even if you are having trouble receiving love, you are in the right place. Balancing the heart chakra can help to open up love in all areas. So let's start with imagining an opening right at the top of your head on your crown chakra. Imagine a beam of white light starting right above that opening and slowly pouring into it. This beam of white light is incredibly relaxing, calming, and balancing. Now we're going to start to see that light run through our body, filling it with that relaxing, calming, balancing energy. It's first going to go through your face, fill up that whole area. Then it's going to move down through your neck, and then into your chest and arms. Then down through your stomach. Over your hips and down both of your legs, all the way to your feet. This energy is now filling your entire body. Just sit in that balancing, relaxing, calming energy and feel it in your body. Now we're going to specifically work on the heart chakra. I want you to imagine a pure green light sitting right outside of your chest. This light is also very balancing, relaxing, and calm, like the white light before. However, this light is meant to specifically help balance your heart chakra. Okay, now imagine an opening starting right at your chest. And that green light is now going to start flowing in. Imagine that green light filling up your whole heart chakra. We're going to now take a few deep breaths in and out. And on the breath in, you're going to see more of this balancing green light go into your chakra. And on the breath out, imagine that any negative, stuck energy is being pushed out. So let's take a deep breath in and out. And in. Let's go back to just seeing that green light swirl around our heart chakra, right in the center of our chest, continuing to push whatever we don't need anymore out. With this balancing green light, you're bringing more power into the chakra and letting go of anything holding you back from showing love to others, showing love to yourself, or receiving love. Right now, think about any ways that you have had trouble loving yourself or others in the past, or receiving love. I want you to just let that go. Now you have the power to love others and yourself freely and receive whatever love that you need. You have the power to feel the love in this world that your soul was brought here to feel. Receive love with ease. I give and receive love with ease. I give and receive love with ease. I give and receive love with ease. Now I want you to sit for a moment and just keep picturing that green light filling up your chest and see if any intuitive messages come through for you. Anything that becomes clear right now while you're you're bringing balance to your heart chakra in this meditative state. Now I want you to imagine closing that heart chakra and your crown chakra, since we opened that in the beginning of the meditation. We don't want to leave it open to take on any energies we don't want right now. So just go ahead and put your palm over your chest and then over your head softly. This is so we can let our bodies and brain know this chakra is closed. Okay, now you can open your eyes. Thank you so much for listening to this healing heart chakra meditation.